Romans 3:23, for all have sinned and come short of the glory of God.
Though my heart and flesh may fail, there's an anchor
for the wages of sin is death, but the gift of God is eternal life through Christ Jesus our Lord.
It is well. Jesus has overcome, and the grave is overwhelmed.
John 3:16, for God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son, that whosoever believeth in him should not perish but have everlasting life.
He is risen from the dead, and I will rise.
I repent of all my sins. Please save me, Jesus Christ.
No more pain. I will rise on eagle's wings before my God.
If any man will come after me, let him deny himself and take up his cross daily and follow me.
I will There's a day that's drawing near, when this darkness breaks to light and the shadows disappear, and my faith shall be my eyes. Jesus has overcome, and the grave is overwhelmed. The victory is won. He is risen from the dead, and I will rise when he calls my name. No more sorrow, no more pain. I will on eagle's wings before my God, fall on my knees and rise. I will rise. And I hear the voice of many angels sing, calls my name. No more sorrow, no more pain. I will rise on eagle's wings before my God.
There's a peace I've come to know. Though my heart and flesh may fail, there's an anchor for my soul.
I love you, God the Father, Jesus Christ, Yeshua HaMashiach, Holy Spirit, Paraclete, Ruach HaKodesh. I repent. Cleanse me, Jesus Christ, my Lord and Savior.